can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. My mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. When I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm closest to heaven. Daddy lived his life with 2 kids and a wife. Well, you do what you must do. But he showed me enough of what it takes to get me through. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look in the holy book, I want to tremble. When I read about the part where a carpenter cleared the temple, for the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas than what we profess to be. And it caused me shame to know that I'm not the guy that I could be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who sails the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.